like news.
Must have been nothing.
What's wrong?
Know your place. She's gone! Where are you going? Know your place.
This is the end. A present for you. How could I lose?
Figured one of you would show up.
I'd never disappoint a lady. Looking for this? There's one thing I don't get. What do you got against us? Don't think we've ever crossed you or nothing. I'd remember that.
Sister.
Women are a little whimsical that way. Not that I'd expect someone who kills for money to understand.
Money? No. I don't kill for money. I do it for fun. Makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside.
I have to hand it to you. You sure do make killing you a whole lot easier. I hope you came prepared for a fight, because I didn't come for dinner and a show.
Crescent Moon. At the end of a flurry of attacks, Ayame can unleash a devastating kick attack low to the ground. While this technique is but one in Ayame's arsenal of attacks, its high attack power makes it one of her favorites.
Rin contacts Mimizuko, a Gota operative. Is Rin not fit to be an assassin? Next on Tenchu Fatal Shadows, a task without reward. Evil will perish in a flash of crimson.
On the road, alone, letter in hand. One man haunts her thoughts. A familiar face. The one behind the destruction of her home. What possible reason could there be? All thoughts were overcome with hatred. Vengeance would heal all wounds. But such thoughts are in the past. Now, the truth must be found before revenge can be hers. Could he truly be an enemy? The enemy she had sworn to kill? Confusion can wait. For now, a message must be delivered. There will be time enough for thought.
Thank you.
Man, I want to go home and have some of my wife's stew.
I should be so lucky. My cat don't even like me.
Hunt any good dragons lately?
No, but I've been caught on a few of their horns.
Mimizuku?
You Ayame?
Ayame couldn't come. She told me to give this to you.
Oh. I thought I recognized your voice, kid. What the hell are you doing here, Rin?
Hichigoro? Wait! You're a Gota spy?
I didn't mean to lie to you or Ogin, but no use lying now. Just be sure to break it to Ogin nicely, okay?
Sure.
Did you read it? Good. And it looks like I don't have to kill you.
Kichigoro.
Hmm?
You and Ayame don't got any quarrel with the Koroya. Why? Why are you guys risking your lives like this?
It's what happens when you've got a twisted sense of loyalty to your country. We're probably never gonna see each other again, so I might as well tell you. Sorry, but I don't think you're cut out for this work.
What?